Welcome to another Minecraft series video. Yay.
I got five in front.
I can't hear you because the volume of this rain is so loud. My mic's okay. But my mic was off and I'm like, no, not again. So this episode we're actually... went down mining before, we got some iron stuff, we found 13 diamonds, which actually I think I'm going to duplicate later after the video. So Christy, keep at least one diamond or two always at hand. And yeah. Wow. Yeah, you didn't use them all. Okay, let's see. Right now I'm just adding like two more furnaces to my house because I have like nothing. I have two furnaces only and it doesn't go very fast. I don't know why I feel like I'm sick because my voice sounds weird. Yeah, it's summer. Well, actually, it's not summer. I think it was like last week it became fall.
You passed away 2 days ago.
Yeah, I'm not exact. Okay, so what are we gonna do? We can go to bed. Go to bed. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep. There you go. Please stop raining. Oh, thank God. I can hear.
So annoying.
Okay, so I have a bit more food.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. I really don't care. Okay, so let me just put everything I don't need in this. Oh, I have a stack of wood, I just realized. What did I need wood for again?
Nope.
Making the track to you, I just realized. So, track to your building thing.
This is my permanent home.
Yeah, but we're gonna use it for storage.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this thing's way too small.
We're gonna make it bigger. We're gonna have multiple storage units. Hello?
What?
You weren't talking, and I'm like, did he just disconnect? Should I make a rail track to there, or should we not?
Nah, at least.
Okay, where are we going to make the enchanting room, then? My island?
In that other mushroom.
No, not in the other mushroom. I think I'm going to make a railroad track out to the middle of the sea, and we can make it there. I don't know. I'm bored and I want to make a railroad track.
Just put it somewhere like right here. Doesn't matter.
Okay, sure. Wait, we need books, don't we?
We don't have books.
Whatever. You're growing sugarcane. That's good.
Yeah.
bless me. I coughed and I just said, bless me.
Coughed? Why?
Sneezed? I don't know. I don't know if I got sick because yesterday I was like perfectly fine. And I stayed up till 11. But then, I don't know. I don't know what happened. My voice sounds funny.
I know what happened.
Please don't say anything stupid.
not
Trying to make a business here.
very intelligent. Alright, so basically,
Everybody,
what this is
avert your
going to be.
ears. You have a diamond, don't you?
Yeah, well, pickaxes and swords and you can chant and cable and all that.
Wait, why? No, I need one diamond.
Yeah, about that.
Why? I'm gonna
I'm
kill you.
kidding them, I have 10 on me. Why?
Good, give me the diamonds then.
They're on me.
Then come get them. This house is so stupid.
What are you doing?
Breaking your house, it's stupid.
I'm burning yours.
No, 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 no. No. You dare do that! No. Christy, no. Christy, no, no, Christy, no. No, Christy, no, no. Christy, no, no, Christy, no, no. Christy, no, no, Christy. Christy, no, 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 no! You're getting closer! No! Please don't do this! I'll fix your house! Just don't do this!
You can
oh.
Break my elevator.
No, don't, no, don't do that. Actually, it doesn't really look that bad. Wait, no. You just broke the
oh,
signs!
No, yep.
I swear by the power of Minecraft. Get your butt back here! And you're gonna go fix my house.
Yeah, sure.
This is probably gonna be like the whole video.
A diamond sword on me, chill. I can take you out easily.
I don't care.
What? Oh
my gosh. What am I gonna do? But
I'll lose your levels. I have 21 levels.
So? I'll take them.
It only gives you like 4.
Okay, I'm gonna stop chasing you. I need to get back to the house anyway.
Oh wow, you were very far away from me.
No, I just stopped running. You kept on running. I was very close to you, but then I have to fix
we
that stupid house.
To make it.
Okay, so I need to make my house better, obviously.
Better.
Okay, you know what? Should I make a different house? Like, should I make it on the water instead?
I honestly don't care.
I don't know, you're gonna make your house on the land, right?
Yeah, probably.
I kinda wanna make a tree house. I kinda wanna make a tree house, but it's kinda hard. Without a jungle tree, it's pretty hard.
Well, we have jungle trees.
We do?
Yeah.
How?
Spawning.
Oh yeah, we have 3. Well then in that case, why don't we just use those? If I did that right. I did that right. Yay! Fixed Mr. Elevator. Now, I feel like I should make a new. I feel like I should make a new house in this video.
Okay.
I don't know why, but I just feel the urge to. Should we make the house on the water? Because maybe it's like flatter than the actual earth.
I'm gonna make another ravine over there.
Oh. Not that. Yeah, sure. I'll do that. I'm gonna make my separate house, though. Not that fan of being on the ground, but still. Okay. Let's see. Now, what are we gonna do? Can you come back here and are you actually gonna start on the house now?
No.
Okay. We need to get some good wood
Diamond.
First.
Oh, yes, sugar cane.
Before I actually leave, I'm gonna make a boat, actually, because I think it's faster to get around with a boat.
I don't have pants.
Oh, I can make you some if you want, honey. Why does my throat sound weird? What the heck? I'm so mad. Like, I wasn't sick yesterday.
Oh my gosh, I found a jackpot.
What did you find?
Sugar cane, and a lot.
I don't know that.
5 foot grown sugar cane, 5 blocks high.
Oh. Okay, that's, wow. Yeah, we definitely need books to collect that. Did you see that crafting table there? And let's go! I like it that two people can get in the boat. I usually did not know that, actually. Should I get acne wood as well? Nah. I want to get dark oak, but I can't find any. Also, I need to make a map, I just realized. Yeah. Well, I should make a map. Huh?
I don't have a map.
Yeah, I think we should make one.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna actually go make one. Oh, another mushroom biome.
Yeah. I want that.
Yeah, I think what we're gonna do today is go explore. How about you?
For what?
Fill up the first full map and then maybe go into a second map. Yeah, because I don't...
I'm dying.
These boats are so sensitive.
What is the boats doing?
Yeah, they're so... Like, I just move it a little bit when I move, and it just goes. Even if you do it a little bit, it doesn't move. And I'm like, okay, fine, you want a lot? I did it a lot, and just, like, spins me around.
I'm like 10 animals in one spot.
Great, just kill them and come back, because we're going to go to sleep, we're going to make some maps, and then, yeah.
I'm crying at the level.
Okay, fine, I'll stay up as well. I don't really have a choice. I'll make a compass first. I'll make two. Potions? I would love to make potions, and unfortunately, we're not going into the nether.
Potions? I found that fortune 3 on it.
Oh, you said enchantments? Okay. I need to go get some of that sugar cane. So, I figure out how is it? It's like eight pieces of paper and like a compass in the middle, I think. That's six. Can I make paper on me? I can not, I think. I can't. Apparently you can make a book on you, but you can't make paper on you.
Okay.
Not early for me.
Well, it's three, so.
Where's a map in there?
Oh, wow, what do you know? I found dark oak.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, can you get
it's
some?
Like right behind your house.
Oh, really? Okay, good. I'll go there myself then.
Yeah, I'm getting a sugar cane though. Hold on.
I think, where is it? I think it's... It's tools and weapons. It's in... Empty map. I'm two paper short. Dang it. Ooh.
What, a stack of books?
Huh. Can I make more paper? Dang it, I'm one away. Oops, there we go.
So 180 times 3 will be...
Wait, I have a bunch of bones. I can just use bone meal on them.
We need 1,100 paper. Or 1,000 paper, I don't know. 1,000 sugar cane.
Empty map. There we go. I made an empty map. I'm gonna use it now for our world. Okay, it's already filled up. Oh, you're out of the map. Wow. So where we live right now, it's just a bunch of islands.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, I just saw the map. It's just like, it's mostly water. Oh, dang it. I just threw my map.
There's a swamp island next to the,
Oh, Enderman. And he's right, like, on the block away from the water, so I think I can get him. Hi, Endy, Endy. Please don't kill my dogs. Enderman, please don't kill my dogs.
Dogs, they're annoying.
He's over there, and I don't want to shoot him. Actually, I can't shoot him. I don't have a belt. Leave me alone. Okay, don't stay on the edge of the water when you're attacking him. Yo, man. Yo, you stay away. Stay away. Oh, it's raining. Now he's gone. I don't feel like getting out of the water, though. I swear, if I get out of the water and he kills me. Quick test. Nope, he's not gonna touch you because of the rain. You coming back now, or? Okay. This server also has a lot of rain in it. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and find that dark oak. So it's behind my house. Sort of. Christy?
What?
So it's like behind my house, you said?
Mm-hmm. Like slightly right of it.
Okay, oh, slightly right of it. Okay. Skeleton, oh gosh, and a. Actually, it's a good thing that I have food. I have food, armor, and weapons, so I think I'm good. Okay, this is dark. It's not really dark, but stupid. Oh, thank God, the rain stopped. Oh, wait, that means the Enderman can get me. Oh, hi, Piggy. Die, Piggy. So cool. Oh my God, I love it when you're just like on the side of a different biome, and you can just like see the rain raining on that side, but it's not raining on your side. Oh, come on, zombie. Go, you're a party pooper. There we go. I better not get lost. Actually, I have a map, but I don't think that's gonna be helpful. Yeah, I'm already out of it. Should have gotten the coordinates of my thing. Oh, come on, skeleton, just don't. Maybe I should have done this in the morning.
Nah.
Just gonna collect some wood and get out of your hair, people. Oh, there it is. I think that's it, or my eyes are just tricking me.
Both.
Both. Bless you.
It's
dark oak, or is this oak? I think this is just oak. It's just oak.
I'll taste better.
Great. Gonna get lost, aren't I? I have a compass on me. Okay, never mind. That's a good sign. Oh, dark oak, dark oak, dark oak. It's pretty far away, this dark oak. I think at least it's dark oak. Where the heck is the moon, and when is it gonna become day? Because I think this day-night cycle has been going on for quite a while. Yo. Yo. What's hurting? No, baby zombie. No, I'm not dealing with that. I swear, if you... I'm going to kill your little baby head. God, I hate them. It's becoming day, thank God. Okay, where are you? You are way off. I'm gonna have to come and find you.
I'm going back home now.
Oh, why? Okay, we haven't done much in this video.
Yes, I don't like four animals.
Should I mine some dark oak while I'm here?
Okay.
I have nearly my full inventory. Dark oak is my favorite wood. Yo! Yo, spider! I swear. I swear right now.
Whew. Oh my, I have so much food.
Noice. Why don't you go ahead and cook that food? I'll be home soon. I'm gonna make another boat. I'm gonna have to make another map for where I am so that I can figure out where the dark oak is again. Finally, we got some better wood than spruce.
Oh, spruce.
I hate spruce.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna make my house out of dark oak and oak. Actually, no. Does dark oak and spruce go together? Nah. I wanna do dark oak and oak.
Weirdo.
Why?
I forgot the donuts.
What the heck? My mom's bringing
oh,
muffins.
Yeah,
you're sick?
Alright, so this is why. I am, but I forgot to tell you why.
All right, why?
So you're sick because Harry Potter came in the room, took all your books, and enchanted you.
You're very, very weird.
I just thought of that. Gotta give me credit.
God. Okay, fine. I will give you the credit for the Harry Potter reference, but still. No, Creeper! Survived with 1.5 hearts. Let me check my armor first. Okay, I'm good. Don't throw your map at the cow. Just killing all the cows' families.
But I'm good.
I'm gonna get some more food. I'm gonna get some more food. Gonna get some more food. Nearly done with the dark oak. I already have like a stack and a half of wood, not wood planks. Which would nearly so yeah.
That's really doable, but more bombs.
I'm gonna cut out the first part of this video. Nah. I don't feel like doing that. Okay, so what the heck am I gonna name this video? Oh God, witch! No, you stay away from me. Don't you dare try to. You just slowed me down. No, you aren't doing that to me. You. Did you? She just slowed down a sheep. Poisoned it.
I need us to move the base on. This is going to go 3 blocks high. There we go, in the bit. You get to grab like 3 times. This should seem to grow up 3 blocks high each
Okay, I got exactly 2 stacks and 20 of dark oak wood.
That's it.
Of not planks, but like wood. Don't know what's wrong with you. I'm like, I don't know what's wrong with you. Dark oak boat. Let's go home. Oh, yo, home. I'm just dying. Okay,
Thanks.
our house isn't that far away from the dark oak, so it's good. Stop moving boats. Boat, not boats.
Here we go. There a lava pit around here or something?
I'm actually not sure.
Some things.
Put this stuff away. I think I'm back in my map, so I think I can use it. Yeah, I am. Nice. There we go. Wanna go to bed if we can? Okay. I need some sugar cane. Let's see. Alright, cook. Did you know that Minecraft actually has a novel?
Why?
I don't know, but they've made a novel.
I there's an issue in there and there is now.
Just put all this stuff of wood. Let me actually make all this wood into planks. Holding down the X button. There we go. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got 9 stacks of planks and 3 extra. Now, while that's over, need some bones. I'm gonna take those. Now, I need to do something for this video. You can't use bone meal on sugarcane?
No, you didn't know that.
No? I made this stupid bone meal for nothing. Then, okay, this is a long line of sugarcane.
Yeah, if it grows, we're good.
I'm just gonna use all the sugar cane on the ground. I mean, not sugar cane. Huh, not sugar cane. Okay, give me that.
Oh my god, that's goodness.
What?
I don't understand any of the popcorn that just come up ahead.
Me. It's actually what happened to me once, and I'm like, what the heck? Why is there somebody in my server that I don't know of? Hey! Skeleton! What are you doing? It's becoming day, you should be dying. That should be enough paper. I kind of shredded down your sugarcane stuff. That, and now, what was I gonna do? I was gonna make paper, so. 27, great. Gonna go in my house, make some compasses. Can we go to sleep? What the heck, dog? Why? You know what? I don't really want a dog anymore. I'm so sorry, but I have to do this.
Did you get them?
I'd rather keep a cat.
Why do you want a cat?
Because they're easier to handle for me.
They're the same.
Not for me.
Oh, wow, that's interesting.
What? I'm going in bed, so come on.
I'm in bed.
Okay.
is in bed. She's waiting for you. Should I make a diamond shovel and axe?
No, why?
Because we have enough.
Why? I don't want to.
Because we need them.
No, we don't.
We get efficiency on that shovel.
So? You with your efficiency shovels.
What?
You with your efficiency shovels.
I can't hear you.
Shut up. Okay, now. I need to make some stuff.
What's that? How you sound like a sheep?
What the heck?
You do. Okay.
I'm gonna make three. Then I'm gonna go over here. That's not where you make it. And noise. Do I not have a compass in here? I think I have one in here. I do. I have three extra empty maps.
Okay.
Because you're just like, I don't really care. And also three extra paper. Four.
Oh, we're gonna need leather. How much do you have?
I don't even know. Four, I think. Yeah, four.
I only have five. We gotta start killing cows.
Make them breed.
Yeah, or that.
Make them breed, but that's a fast way. Now, what was I gonna do? Before we do that, I
Make
actually.
A frog.
No. No, that's just disgusting, no. Like, no.
Just,
no. Just disgusting. Okay, I'm gonna go out of.
Really
I'm
good.
Gonna get out of my map first, and I'm gonna go make the second map.
Okay, froggy.
KK Frogalina. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
What?
Don't ask.
I kinda want to. Oh, shoot. I have 15 leather.
Oh, nice.
Race them up your game.
I don't really care about leather.
We need books.
This has been the most unproductive video ever made, I think.
I've been productive.
I'm just gonna call this video unproductive. I'm just gonna call this video unproductive.
I got a bunch of food.
Okay, in the next video, we're gonna plan on what we're gonna do.
Next video, there is no video.
Wow, that's just mean.
What does that mean?
You're mean. Okay, ready, steady, and use it.
Miss.
Yes, it's outside the map. Yeah. I did this. I made the map for the second area. Then, wait a minute. Oh, this is so cool. I have two maps in my hands. I just realized that.
You're impressed by that.
Go in this direction. Okay.
Ray is the most easily impressible person you've ever met.
And you're great with grammar.
Yeah, I know.
Wow. I found a cow. Yay!
Wow, you're
got
very
one.
Following.
I got one leather from him. Yeah, I'm kind of filling up the maps. So. I found another dark oak biome.
I know. I was there. I like you wrote elevator on the sign. Like, it's pretty obvious.
I wanted people to be sure.
I want to make a rabbit farm. Kill any cow you see. My audio just went off on Minecraft.
Huh.
That was weird. I'm coming in hot. I need that dark oak. My fat pumpkin. Scoot.
Okay, now. Ooh, I found another big mountain. Okay, I've gone
right,
pretty far.
Me.
Oh, I just went to the place where I mined before. Wow. Hey, you're in my map!
Okay, and.
Ow, I just got an itch on my arm and I couldn't itch it. Now you have to come to where I am. This is where the dark oak is.
See, I was there.
Going in the wrong direction.
I'm not.
Okay, now. I'm out of that map. Gonna make a new map. Soon. Like, yeah.
We should make it a 3x3 map.
I'm gonna do that. I already, yeah, I know. Yes, I did it. Okay, nice.
Wait.
Great. Now, I've already made 3 maps of our world. Now that I'm
Wait,
here, so.
What?
Yeah.
How did you make them?
I didn't fill them up, but I just. I made
okay.
them. Now, so that there, and then that is
Ow.
On the side of it. And then we have.
Wait, you just make them across?
Yeah, so I've made it, like, if you see my screen right now, I have 2 maps, and if you put them, what?
I don't think that works.
I don't know,
well,
I think it's inside.
Weird.
It's not gonna look sad. So, and then this is the down part of that. At least I think so. Ugh. Anywho, let's see. Let me go put these maps together in a place. I'm gonna go back home. Actually, I'm gonna have another map in my hand. When do I get into the other map?
I don't miss the dog. In the store.
Do you where I am? Probably really
no.
close to, you're really close to me. Oh. Did we find a snow biome or is that just because it's on that's just the top of a mountain?
Yeah, science.
Oh, this is a huge mountain. Not really. Okay. I'm gonna go back home and then I'm gonna end the video there. Because we have nothing else to do.
Nothing else to do. Wow.
I don't think I should have done that. I just made 2 maps that are like, dang it! Die. I'm not in any of my maps. Just kind of freaking out. No, I'm not lost because I shouldn't be. Oh, there we go. I see it. I see the mountains in the distance. Oh, there you go, I see my house.
How do you do that?
I don't know. Singing the Dunna song. Squid attack!
Alright, Squidward.
Oh, boing. Perfection. And I'm at my house. Which means it's gonna be the end of the video. So. Bye guys, and storm out.
I got an apple.